clinic today to just talk about the kids, about what it means to be a Division I player, and how important it is and what we want to do in the future.
Today we came and talked to the kids just about our day-to-day, you know, what we do on a daily basis. Played 5-on-5 with them, did a little dunk contest, you know, just got to interact with the kids, you know, just had fun.
We just came and like talked to the little kids about what we do every day and did some drills with them, showed them how we play and how they can play, get better at basketball.
We just came to speak to the kids about like the importance of education, the importance of taking advantage of what they have now, so by the time they get to college, they already know like what they have to get done, what's expected of them, and their responsibilities.
We came to give a little kids some motivation and inspiration for future, maybe.
It's important to let these kids know what we want to do. That way, they're able to set goals for themselves in the future and have an idea of what it's like to like look in the future.
Because a lot of young kids, they need role models, so when they see us come here, we're maybe from the same background that they're from, so it gives them a chance to see like that it's possible to make it, and it's possible to get to college and go to college and want to do better for yourself and your family at the end of the day.
It's nice to spread out like our experience and motivate other people.
It's always important to give back to the community. You know, these kids look up to us, even though we don't think that, but you know, we're role models for these kids, and we talk about education and sports and how at the end of the day, you always need your education.
Important for the kids, and it's also important for us to just sometimes like take time to realize like how lucky we are with what we have and be able to share it with little kids.
I hope they had a lot of fun, first of all. I think they did. Basically inspire them, really, just to want to get to the level that we're at now, because it's a good place to be and it's a positive image, so I want them to take that away from today.
I hope these kids get just how serious education is, you know, how far you can get with education. You know, we got to college by playing basketball, but there's also other ways you can get to college, you know, through academic scholarships and stuff like that. And just the importance of, you know, teamwork, we all here as a team, and just like I said, schoolwork and education.
My favorite part is like having the one-on-one time with the kids when they come over and like sign the posters and ask questions and be able to talk to them.
My favorite part was the 5-on-5. You know, we got the kids beat us. You know, one of the kids was getting buckets on us, and that was probably my favorite part. And just the overall energy and atmosphere over here.
My favorite part was when the kids got to ask us questions, because it was more of a one-on-one base and we were able to get to know the kids better.
Favorite games with the kids.
Yeah.
Yeah, competing. They are so competitive.
Just seeing their smile, seeing them laugh, seeing them like want to be a part of what we're bringing here. Like, we bring good energy, so they feed off it, and then they're clapping and they're smiling and yelling and stuff, so it's real fun.